Okay, I'm guessing. Okay, so it's who? It should be in that building. Assuming we will even get a direct shot into that building. Can I get up there or no? This is the way. We're pointed at it. Yep. So we are looking for teddy bear. Be easy to find, right? Amidst a bunch of mutated demons that are gonna be flying around. Should be pretty easy. Be real honest, I would have told the little girl to eat shit and go get the teddy bear herself if that means that much to her. Or she could find another one. What was that? Radiation. How are we supposed to get in here? Is there like a crossover? There is. So we go up. This looks sturdy. Now we get quiet. Now we get worried. I can't loot that. I don't love that sound. Not even remotely. I don't think I can stealth kill the beasts. That sound either. Hey, it ziplines us back to safety though, so that's cool. Oh Lord. Oh Lord Almighty. It's a nest of them. Freaking nest. Is it dead? Or sleep. The damn teddy bear is gonna be in the nest. I already know this. This is just evil. Shit, it's still alive. That was a lot of ammo for a stupid side quest. I was so quiet. Game cheated. Was that all of my AR ammo? Sick. Any in here? Nope. What a load of butt poop. Oh, we need to go make more AR ammo. Pray that we have some. Pray that we have some stuff to actually make it. I can't get up there, can I? Okay, so that's that. That's nothing. Very nice, very nice. Now, bullets. Slammo. 30 and 10, so we can make like 20 rounds. Not even. Okay. Gun's still clean. God, that one got dirty fast. It costs money to clean your guns? I never even noticed that. That's a load of crap. Oh, we didn't check this locker, please. What do we got? Five. Not much. Never mind. I think it's daylight again, right? It's not nighttime anymore. Crap. What is that? Why is that so purple? Oh, okay, there's just graphics being funny. Okay, where are we going? Side quest completed. Let's go back to the train. Yeah, I see you. I don't want nothing to do with you. You're fine. You're dangerous. I get it. I don't want to fight ya. Nipples are dehydrated? Oh, I thought you said my nipples are dehydrated. So is this another bandit camp? Gotta be tired. You woke up. You've made me exhausted. So tired. That?
Yeah.
That felt worse. Babe, she was up not even every hour. She was up more consistently than that. I think we should try putting her in Caroline's room tonight. So you can get some sleep. Well, what we could do is let her fuss a bit. What did I just open? Hello? I love looting through walls. So, game just tripped me out because I got a loot. I got a loot command right here. Right here. And right here. I was like, what am I looting? I'm sitting there looking at the ground like everything. Then I walk in here and there's storage lockers right here.
Pitching through metal, grabbing. I guess I'm really radioactive. Special powers radioactive now.
Just looting through walls. So the previous games were all track-based. You know what that is?
Track-based is like you're on like a railroad track. Yeah. Like a Call of Duty. Plays. AI might fight you.
Booby.
Yeah, I might fight you a little bit differently. But no matter what.
B.
Taking this one. Go all over the map.
Like, look at this. This was not in the previous game. These are different safe houses that I can sleep in.
All this stuff.
Different side quests will show up on here as well. It marks radioactive zones. Shows where your home location is. Shows, like, different people that you've met. Your main objective. Stuff like that. The previous game,
you had a clipboard. It was like, do this. So honestly, just like the progression of what they've made from like the first two games that were amazing. They took this one and went
a million times better. But you want to know what actually makes me sad about it? This game didn't get nominated for Game of the Year.
Why? It was this game and the other one. Another one I didn't buy because it pissed me off so much. When Epic stole the pre-sales. And they were using their shit that they were installing illegally on the Epic. Getting everybody to play Fortnite for free. And then they were cookie software to see what Steam games had pre-bought. And then they bought out those games from Steam. They were literally data mining. This was one of those games, and I think because of that, this game got like incredibly just covered up. Toxicity. Like, nope, F that. I'm not buying it until it's out on Steam.
Because Steam couldn't release it until a year later. And if I remember right, because they were so mad at this this dev,
I think that's when I bought it. The day it became available, discounted it like 80%. They're like, yeah, sure, we'll take it. $12, enjoy.
Like, if I remember right, that's actually why I bought it. And I was like,
because that was their middle finger to company. Team doesn't need the money. They don't care.
Dig it.
Stop licking your lady parts. Here. Lay down, lady part licker. Not gonna be one of those types. That's like. Different than boys.
I'm gonna just put her in diapers. She'll look cute.
I already have her peach.
See that. mom and sister would like, "Ew, Roxy, you're gross." Like a cord. But she'd be all excited and she'd be like, "Ew, Roxy, you're bleeding." And she'd be all... Hi, if I can.
They're bleeding.
Get some. Get you both. I'm getting to this. I'm not kidding, it was so fast, it was so fast. Get off the blanket. Get. Aries. Get it.
Bend over and lay my head on. Thank you.
check that one. Nighttime, different story. But she also needs to start having some independence. Her.
What did he do with it? Really? Annoying. Well, right now. Right now, we don't really. We can't even judge that. No, I'm saying because how she feels. Oh, and by the way, this game on hardest difficulty is bullshit because they kept spamming F5. There's even a keyboard binding for F5. I don't tell you when you're playing on the hardest difficulty, no quick save. You get. Not used to that, because even in like Fallout 4 and like old. Now it's like, nope, you die, you gotta run the whole mission again. Love it. Basically, this game on Dark Souls difficulty. Tuber of Han! Actually, it is super fun. I'm really enjoying this playthrough. You can ask my wife. I was complaining about being depressed yesterday, and now I'm playing this. God, I'm standing right in the middle of an open area where people can see me. Let's see if DoorDash has anything to offer this morning, though. No. Not yet. We'll keep watching. Now the question is, do I want to clear this zone? Oh, hello, sir.
You bitch! Fucking bitch!
At point blank range. That'll kill you. That'll kill you. And kill you makes you stronger. Getting shot in the face will kill you, and it will not make you stronger. I'm back over here. Honestly, super funny, sitting, and then also, laying her on her belly. She's been burping a lot for me when I have her do tummy time. I don't know if it's just like the pressure on her belly or what, but she. Why does that guy sound like a damn zombie?
This place is bad news. Any greenhorn could get me here.
You just got knocked the frig out. Okay, another one up there. I don't know. We're gonna have to kill this guy. I don't know how I'm gonna. Good. Maybe just use half of it, see if it goes away, and save the other half if we end up getting a recurrence. Idea. Obviously, we don't have to do that. Gotta find another way in there. Now what? What day is it? Ares, shut up. I get two stealth knockouts. Do none. Nice. Again. Two stealth knockouts, and we are acquiring the bullets that we needed. Ooh.